So the first thing that I have bought is this diary. So this diary comes with a pen which has a pastel pink color. The pages inside are ruled and there is also a bookmark inside it. At the end there is a little folder or pocket kind of thing where you can store your stickers or materials that you use for your journaling often. Next are these glue sticks. This one has a very pretty design on it, which is in so cute, and the color is in yellow, pink and blue. The price is 53 rupees. Same goes with this one, but it has no design, it is normal, and the price is 51 rupees. I also bought a fevicol for sticking purpose only, and it's of 20 rupees. Next are these highlighters. The price is 240 rupees for both, and its working is something like this. It has a highlighter tip and also a thin tip which works like a sketch pen at the back. These black pens are of 65 rupees and there are 3 pens inside this. These color ball pens are of 149 rupees. There are 2 pens inside this. The colors are cute. The colors are in pastel shade. These mechanical pencils are also in pastel shade color and the price is 102 rupees and there are 3 pencils inside it. Then are these sketch pens. Then are these double sided tape. I bought 6 of these. These doily paper are of 43 rupees and there are 100 pieces inside them. The material of doily paper is not the same exactly as the paper. It's kind of a thin fabric, something like that, but it's not exactly same as paper. Then comes my favorite stickers. This one is alphabet sticker. There are 2 sheets inside this one. On this side the alphabets are capital and this side the alphabets are in small, and there are digits as well, and the price is 91 rupees. Again alphabet stickers, and these stickers are of 71 rupees and the design is really very pretty. These stickers are really very beautiful and there are 2 sticker sheets inside it. The price is 131 rupees. Same goes for this one. There are 2 sticker sheets and the price is 131 rupees. Next up are these stickers. The design is very pretty and it's transparent. The price is 71 rupees. At last, these butterfly stickers and these cute stickers of fishes, and the price of this one is 67 and the butterfly sticker price is 33. So the last thing is this kit. It has very beautiful unicorn design on it and the storage space inside is quite well. You can store small sticker sheets over here and material like pens and highlighters over here.